the catcher for a win. First and third, two outs, 13-12. McBride settles in as Fisk deals the first pitch. Swung on, ripped in the air, left center field, deep, offered back at the track at the wall. It's off the wall. Here comes Cousins for the win, and he's going to score, and it's going to be another walk-off win on an improbable four-run bottom of the 10th inning, fueled by the local boy McBride. It's a McBride party here at Coca-Cola Park. Holy Toledo, a 14-13 win. Don't even need the extra point.